Assalamualaikum, Sheikh.
Salam wa rahmatullah.
Sheikh, I want to know if a woman entrusts the responsibility of her zakat payment with her husband or someone else from the family is facilitating her. Whether they delay or pay like over a period of time or urgently or there it is in installments, is the responsibility still on her?
Yes.
And the sin also?
No. Who's the owner of the money?
The woman.
Khalas. It's her fault. The husband is not obliged to pay a penny. She is the one who's obliged to pay the late zakat. And the moment she's late, every time she's late, she's sinful for that, and the clock is ticking. Amin.